FitzSimmons.
Fitz.
Simmons. I'm engineering, she's biochem.
You and Simmons are so tight. It's like you're psychically linked.
If we had a monkey, we could get in.
Oh, Fitz!
Anything exciting happen at the hub?
I shot a superior officer in the chest.
Sitting on the sand is a box. What's in that box?
Simmons.
The TARDIS.
You scream like a girl.
I am a girl.
It would be a shame, especially when you're so well formed and symmetrical. When did you stop talking?
About three embarrassing sentences ago.
That is a wonderful idea.
What hasn't from time to time?
It's stuck! What the hell? Oh, that's...
It's the timing that matters, Simmons. Pranking was your idea.
Poor thing. He's always getting knocked out, isn't he?
Nightmare pistol.
We're not calling it that.
Don't you?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Brilliant deduction, Dr. Watson.
I've always pictured you as Watson.
Saying his name repeatedly does not increase productivity.
Okay, go.
Oh, maybe it does.
Jemma,
we have a visitor.
Well, judging by the horizontal
nanobatteries. Time. Let's try that again. Any idea what could cause an effect like this?
Well, if I know.
No, no clue.
Your favorite sandwich.
What the hell?
I'm not saying you were weak. I'm saying all men are weak.
Remember the last time you brought a dead thing into the lab?
Oh, not this stupid cat again.
You left his liver next to my lunch.
Guys.
Simmons is probably smarter, technically. But that's because she likes homework more than life itself.